Hi, everybody. Welcome to Ravenfield, the world's most epic tactical shooter. That's definitely what this game is. It's not anything else, just the world's most epic tactical shooter. I'm an expert in this type of game. Well, I actually really suck at them. Go blind. I don't care. Not like crazy bullets. Six, I love waiting a little. It's fun. I've only seen this one, stupid puke person. In Battlefield. Just picking my own teammates off. My ops. You probably can't hear me whisper. But I'm whispering. Saying night ops. Yeah. Throw a grenade on the ground. Anyways, so we're not playing night mode. I'll let them get you. Well then. Why am I humming that? I'm going so much. Well, anyways. Let's get back on our table. Or should I say the world's best vehicle? Push up, 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 push up. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! That is, terrible. Why? Why, world, why? Please, no. I don't mean to make this too Irish, but I kind of am. Yeah, but over there! You came to get wrecked? Because wreck found you. We're stuck. We're stuck. Well done. Don't trust me in the tank. Tanks. I just finished Frozen Panzer. It's a good anime. Oh my god. We're just mowing him down. This is freedom. I don't know if it's meant. Yeah. Get out of the tank. How about? What are we stuck on? Oh my god, we have ourselves stuck like that. For all accounts, we're ways to be stuck. We get ourselves stuck like that. We want that to be better. That's a quality tank right there. The TV tank, bro. Oh yeah, round in and kill. Muss man wissen, ich kenne ja immer. Oh mein Gott, der Russian Pistol. Alright, we'll do another battle. I think we'll do it. No vehicles on island. Or should I say no vehicles on island? Definitely not Hawaii. So we just have a little rocket launcher and a piece of gold. I think that I'm holding the KN-44. Wow, that's sad. He pulled an RPG on me and I just shot him with a silence pistol.